The building shown here was constructed in 1812, making it the oldest theatre in central London, even though this is the fourth building on this site. At one time, Drury Lane was managed by actor David Garrick. Later, MP and playwright Richard Sheridan took it over, and he rebuilt the theatre only to see it burn down in 1809. His friends urged him to leave the site of his fortune being reduced to ashes, but he called for a drink and said, "May a man not take wine at his own fireside?"